Hello, Simmers. LVFR just released a trailer of the brand new airliner coming to Microsoft Flight Simulator on Xbox and PC, the A330-900NEO. That's a very good surprise, right? We know LVFR for their Airbus A318, 19, A320 CEO, A321. The whole family just got extended with this new Airbus. The trailer says it's available already, but I guess it will be for the next marketplace update this Thursday. Alright, let's see what we can expect from the new aircraft and if it will be the same quality or better than their last production. And I will give you at the end a list of the features they already shared. So already very nice details here around the wheels. The landing gear is quite detailed. I like that. And here we can also see the back of the engine, and it's also very well detailed. Look at all the rivets here, the fans here inside. That's a nice level of detail. The textures seems good. Also, the panels are well made, aligned. Here we can see that the polygon, it's not the smoothest. There is little angle here. But knowing LVFR, they make products that are very FPS friendly, and I'm sure this aircraft will run very smoothly on Xbox. And that's, for me, is the best thing over all the features. The fact that an aircraft runs smoothly on Xbox, it's already a win. But now let's see what they can add. Nice detail in this Airbus hangar. Oh, look at this cabin. I love all the screens here. The seats are well made. It's a bit also, we can see the edge, but it's very, very good, because also the cabin is so huge. And yeah, it's on Xbox, guys. Also, as stated at the end of the trailer, yeah, beautiful cabin, beautiful. There's no passenger, but I guess we cannot have everything. So first time we see the cockpit, we can recognize the textures here they used also for the past production. And yeah, I would say it's a good rendition of the cockpit. There is some small details, and we can see already that there is a tablet here. That's a good sign for the tablet lovers. Okay, I went a bit fast, but here we can see that finally we can pull out the tablet, and there is looks like a checklist here. And I like the details also they bring to this part here. That's cool. I'm not an A330 pilot. I'm sure other YouTubers will make a comparison to what they are used to fly in real life. But as far as I'm concerned, it's very good. So the flaps, okay. Very, very good model here. Lights. Yeah, everything looks very good, right? What do you think, guys? So we have seen already some liveries. Here we can see the screen in action. And you have that's nice to be able to see the runway. So that's two other liveries already. The sound, I will put the link, of course, of the original trailer on the LVFR page, and you will be able to check the sound. There's a lot of music in the trailer, so it's, there is only one moment when this aircraft take off that we have just seen here, where you can hear the engines. I think it's the default Airbus sound. I may be wrong, but it sounds very familiar. Here you can see that it's going to be Xbox friendly, because if you look at the screw here, not very detailed, but it doesn't matter, guys. As I said at the beginning, it's a very small detail indeed. And I'm pretty sure it's going to run and fly very good on the Xbox. And that's what matters. I like the screens. But that's two more liveries. Three more. Oh, we can see that there is some charts. So probably a SimBrief integration. Oh, a nice detail, guys. I don't know if you can spot it here. Maybe the people who have already some LVFR add-ons will. But here you can see there is not anymore the ugly cable, and now it's just a small one hidden behind the tablet. Finally, LVFR, but please make this update for every other Airbus, because your cable looks very unsatisfying. Your cable is so ugly, puts you out of the simulation. You say, oh my god, what is this? Here, it's perfect. You don't need to see a cable here hanging around and that is so ugly. All right, let's move on. Another livery. There's going to be a lot of liveries. Each time LVFR releases an aircraft, they release a lot of liveries with their aircraft. Look at all the details, beautifully rendered. Nothing to say here. This panel is perfect. I love the metal effect here. Quite good. Landing. I don't remember if we had this in the previous Airbus. Let me know. Oh, so that this is the same. So we already had this in the previous ones. Where you can, maybe there's more option on this one. I think they extended the options. I'm not sure. Maybe we can add passengers here. I don't know. Or is it just to for the weight? But there is an icon with passengers here. Interesting. More and more and more liveries. It's crazy the numbers or liveries we can see in this trailer. We have already seen Iberia and this one. Get the details here. And looks like it's going to be the end of the video. I don't know if the custom services will be included in the pack or if it's just for the video. But it's nice. It's nice. Each time we have seen the aircraft, we have seen on the ground, we have seen custom services. And that's it. So available now, as I said at the beginning, I think it's for next Thursday marketplace update, but I can be wrong. So LVFR gave also a list of the main features. I think it's the first list. So we can see that it's simulating its basic cockpit functionalities. Basic, I insist, because the price is going to be low and it will be, I think, the same as what we have seen with the previous add-ons from LVFR. So it's quite nice aircraft, but it's definitely not what we call study levels. Personally, I don't mind. It's I'm completely okay with this. And as we said with Dean Crawford from DC Design, people who work all the day, they don't necessarily have the time to spend hours to prepare their aircraft and make a real flight. So sometimes just to have something a bit more easy, it's also nice. So moving on, highly detailed external and interior model with high definition textures. Yeah, we have seen this in the trailer. Realistic A330 cockpit with functionality in most of the basic systems. So that's exactly what we said, just the line above. Simulation of auto transfer of the trim tank based on aircraft. Fuel dumping capabilities, okay. Cabin model with business class, premium economy, economy seats and galleys. That's cool. That's so the cabins are detailed in many ways. That's great. 42 custom liveries of real-world airlines. That's a lot of liveries. That's what we have seen in the trailer. That's a lot. And also it says that you can have a lot of liveries, but of course it will not be the highest textures. It will not be the highest quality. It's not possible to have both, guys. You cannot have the highest quality and a lot of liveries. In each pack, the people are limited to the size of the package they give for the marketplace intake. So 42 custom liveries, I think it's amazing, and it's going to be a great aircraft, I'm pretty sure. Excellent flight dynamics that resemble the Airbus A330-900 characteristic, power management, VNAV implementation, EFB, Navigraph charts, implementation on the EFB subscriptions required. So Navigraph chart, SimBrief flight plans, injection to the CDU, beta implementation, okay. Ground services equipment on demand via the AFB. Okay, so I'm still not sure it's custom ground services like we have seen in the trailer. Cabin interior depicting the selected airline. Oh, that's also a good feature here. Realistic sounds. Okay, so that's not what I said earlier. I said it was probably the default sound, but it's looks like it's not. It's realistic sounds from the A330. So, okay, my bad. Future free updates, enhancing this add-on further in the coming months. Okay, yeah, like they have done for their previous add-ons. Overall, I think it's a very good surprise, and I'm sure a lot of people are going to be very happy with this, because the Aerosoft A330 is still a long way to come. It seems still a long way to come. The information regarding the Aerosoft A330 are quite limited for now. Let's say this like this. And I hope you are excited also. Let me know in the comment. And that's it for today, guys. Have a great day. See you soon on the channel. Bye-bye.